London.
Welcome to Zurich.
One Young World's most international gathering of young people. Only the Olympic Games brings together more.
One Young World 2015.
The One Young World Summit in Ottawa.
Bogota 2017.
Welcome to The Hague.
The 10th Summit will be coming home to the UK.
You are here because you're leaders. And you're not the leaders of tomorrow. You are the leaders of today.
It's your world. It's your world. It's your now. It's your now. And it's your future. And it's your future.
You represent a generation which, to my mind, is the most powerful generation in human history.
What you say, and the choices you make have the power to change the world.
One Young World is the global forum for young leaders already making their mark.
If we are the voice of today, then we must speak louder and with greater morality and with greater compassion than the voice of tomorrow.
Let us, as One Young World, send one message. World, this is a wake-up call.
One Young World!
It had to be every single country in the world because the big challenges are global and systemic. No one country can solve them on its own.
Each one of you is capable of changing the whole world.
You are the first generation that cannot and must not fail.
It was just an idea that we could find young leaders, bring them together and accelerate their work and their influence.
And what was fantastic was the world's senior leaders believed in it too.
You have access to an unparalleled network of forward-thinking, progressive leaders from every corner of the world.
It's so exciting to be in this room with all of you, to be in the best think tank imaginable.
This conference is about young people making a difference and young people doing extraordinary things.
Fulfilling your whole potential as a human being on this planet.
The individual is corrupt and you are the people who lack welcoming. You stand up and you say,
fighting for human rights is not easy, but we fight on.
If we're not too young to be soldiers, or too young to be victims of conflict, we're not too young to be part of the peaceful solution.
We did it. We achieved it. The young people did it in Colombia.
The power is partnership. And the partnership potential in this room is incredible.
Being here, I restored my faith and my hope that we can overcome intolerance.
Let's not just show them justice, but teach our generation and our future generation what justice really looks like. What
we dream. One Young World ambassadors aren't waiting for someone to hand them the reins. They've run for office all over the world.
This year's Nobel Peace Prize winner will be announced among those shortlisted.
Companies began to change their understanding of purpose and responsibility, and a new generation of entrepreneurs emerged who wanted business to do good.
I hated the idea that there were no more Mandelas.
We knew there were brilliant young leaders out there.
Beyond the summit, the delegates become One Young World ambassadors. And everywhere around the world represent the highest values of their generation of young leaders.
4 years ago, I was sitting in your seat now. I was a delegate, and I'm so proud to be back.
The mission of FEED is to create good products that help feed the world.
My next guest set up Iraq's first and only group supporting lesbian, gay, bisexual and transgender people in the country. Welcome to the program, Amir Ashur.
Now if you're heading to the Pacific island of Palau, you'll be signing up to a new pledge.
Palau is the first nation on Earth to change its immigration laws of environmental protection.
North Korean defector Park Yeonmi has been named one of the BBC's 100 Women of the Year.
You shared my video, and for that, all the leaders listened.
I want to present a new system of dealing with the crisis that my friends and I figured out while we were in Somalia.
I know firsthand the horrors of this practice, and I need your help to end it.
Slavery is embedded in our global economy, and it is our responsibility to stand up and say enough.
We passed the Survivors' Bill of Rights unanimously through the United States Congress.
The next report is not going to say, here's what we should start to do about climate change. It's going to say, here are all the things that we have failed to stop.
If you can lead, you must.
You must.
Use your company as an amplifier. They sent you here, that means that they care about what you have to bring back.
What will you do? What commitment can you make?
I will let everyone know that it all started right here at One Young World.
Stand up and be proud and tell the world that young people will take over and we will make the world a better place.
I come away from this session hopeful and reassured that the future of our world is not lost.
It is in your hands. It is in your hands. A better world.